Hello everyone, this is BT Cubing, and today I'm going to show you how I started cubing. So first, started off when I wanted to learn how to solve a 2x2. But before that, I just took a 3x3, and then I accidentally scrambled it up, and I'm like, oh shoot. And then my dad just kept solving 3x3s, and just every time he would just solve it. But it took him still a lot of time. And then I'm like, if the 3x3 is too hard, let's try the 2x2. So at that time, I only had Rubik's puzzles, so like a Rubik's 3x3, Rubik's 2x2. So I took the Rubik's 2x2, and I just look up. It was just told me, like, look up how to solve a 2x2, and I found one, and it didn't work, and then I found another one, it didn't work, and then I found a third one, and it worked, and then I was just playing around with it so much, and then I scrambled it up again, and I'm like, no, and then I solved it again, and I noted the algorithms, and I solved it a whole bunch of times, and then at some point I memorized those algorithms, and then I'm like, the 2x2 is done, now it's time for the 3x3. So I took a 3x3, and I look up like 10 tutorials, and finally I got to know how to solve a cube, because I had, so I knew how to solve a 2x2. And then my dad got me speed cubes. I got a speed cube 2x2, speed cube 3x3, and a speed cube ceramic, which has nothing related to this. And so I got the 3x3, and there was instructions that went with 3x3. So I got those instructions, followed them, and solved. I scrambled it up, and I took the instructions and solved it. And I was at the 3x3, and I solved it and memorized it and didn't write them down because they were already written down on a sheet of paper. And I memorized those algorithms, and now I know how to solve a 3x3. And then I went into Pyraminx, and I'm like, oh my gosh, this Pyraminx is so hard. And I just found out that there was instructions that went with it, so I followed those instructions and got it. And I memorized those albums, and that's basically it. And my advice is, start small, then go big. So first, I started off with 2x2, and then I started 3x3. And I think my dad is gonna get a speed cube 4x4, then 5x5, then 6x6, then 7x7, then 8x8, then 9x9, then 10x10, then 11x11, then 13x13, then 15x15, then 17x17, and I'm probably gonna get 19x19 because that's gonna exist, the Chi 19x19. And yeah, it's gonna be awesome. So that's my advice. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, and leave a comment of what video you want next, and bye-bye.